Today, we visit the powerful Athabasca Falls in Jasper National Park, Alberta, Canada. Athabasca Falls is located on the upper Athabasca River, about 30 kilometers from the town site of Jasper. This small but powerful waterfall has a height of 23 meters, or 75 feet, and is known for its force due to the large volume of water falling into the short, narrow gorge. The size of the river makes it one of the most powerful falls to be found in the national parks. Pouring over a layer of hard quartzite, the falls have cut into the softer limestone beneath. Athabasca River originates and flows from the Columbia Glacier in the Columbia Icefield and drains into Lake Athabasca. Lake Athabasca flows into the Slave River and joins the McKenzie River, which eventually flows to the Arctic Ocean. Follow the short trail to the viewpoints and also take the short hike to the lower canyon where you can see earlier erosion in the Athabasca River from below the falls. Remember, it is not worth the risk to get too close to the falls or climb over the barriers, so stay back and enjoy the view from a safe distance. Several people have lost their lives over the years trying to get that perfect photo. Sit back and relax as I show you the power and beauty of the stunning Athabasca Falls. Thank you. I want to thank everyone for watching and for the continued support. Please leave any comments below. I will gladly respond. And as always, click the thumbs up if you like this video and consider subscribing. There will be lots more adventures to come, but for now, take care and I will see you on the next one.